how to change yarn's color. When you want to change color of your amigurumi or other crochet projects, always change color in last two loops of a stitch. So the loop on the hook is the new color. The next stitch will be the first stitch with the new color. Let's change the yarn's color. We will do a single crochet. We insert the hook in the next stitch. And do a yarn over. Bring the yarn through the stitch. We have two loops on the hook. Now, drop the current yarn. And pick the other color yarn. Put it on the wrong side. You can pinch it with your right hand. Then wind the yarn. At this time, pinch it with your middle finger and this thumb. Now do a yarn over. Bring the new color yarn through these two loops on the hook. See it again. We have two loops on the hook. Drop the current yarn. Pick the other color yarn. Put it on the wrong side. Hold it with right hand. Wind the yarn. Pinch it with the thumb and middle finger. Do a yarn over. Bring the new color yarn through these two loops on the hook. Then we can crochet with the new color yarn. We insert the hook in the next stitch. Insert the next stitch. Yarn over, bring yarn through the stitch. Yarn over, bring yarn through loops on the hook. Continue crochet. This is yarn's color change.